most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much-anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper-to-bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station. And we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. This place simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. Just joining us, we are already underway. So, Jim, who would you identify as the key man in this fixture?
Well, I can't bypass Cristiano Ronaldo. He knows how to get the job done because he's got the lot. I know I need to be careful about bias, but I really hope we see all the skills from him and that he puts on a show for us.
He'll be looking for a goal or two. Here's a clever pass. Schalke do seem to have a particular identity, Jim. How do you assess it?
They're a counter-attacking outfit, Peter, who can be a tad boring by sitting back for spells, but they do excite when they spring the break. Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
What do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Kicks one in. That intervention was very necessary.
Trying to play it through. Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Chip through. And it's got through. And he's there to cut it out. Sprayed out wide. Gorgeous control there. Chan in a wide position. Up to meet it! Just needed a better contact.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Dybala.
That had to be more accurate. Aimed long and direct. And the counter is on. That's a throw. Loose ball. Now it's Konoplyanka. Cuadrado. Matuidi. Forward it goes. Over to the left. He's left his man. Got a sight of goal here. Matija Nastasic. Knocks it away. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Pjanic. Cuadrado. Aimed wide. You've done well to reach that. Konoplyanka going full steam ahead down the left flank. Good challenge, stood up well against his man. He's come loose.
Konoplyanka
floats one over. Donatia. It's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Cuadrado is desperately calling for it out wide.
And he's cut it out. Great corner, and he did the rest.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Timely intervention.
Plays it through.
In by Matuidi. He's there to get rid.
It's Christian, the shot's on!
Cuadrado. Matija Stasic goes looking.
Here it comes. Has a swing at it!
That's a half-decent try.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Douglas Costa
beats the offside trap. It's Cristiano Ronaldo!
He's done very well to get to that.
Well, as Tesco Peter, the keeper, has just received an A-plus grade.
Massive leap! It's in! And already they're looking to run away with it.
Oh, and it's half-time here. It's the first half compared with your expectation.
Oh, they had their opponents reeling in that half meter, and the break may influence a change somehow, but don't hold me to it.
It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals, and two between them at half-time.
Whistle goes, and we start the second half.
Looking for change to either side during the break.
Cuadrado.
And it's Dybala. Matuidi.
Douglas Costa. Decent looking ball. Going through.
Dybala.
And a header! And it's there! And the lead is extended still further. Great header. Made it look easy.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Dybala.
Out towards the flank. Repelled by the keeper. Struck first time! Not quite.
Matuidi certainly caught it well enough, but there's never really been a trouble.
Good interception.
Douglas Costa
is on the end of some really unwanted attention.
Yeah, better communication and lots of contact seems to be the route to quieting him down there.
He's gone for it! Really well taken goal. It is no contest, it is a landslide.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. And they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Well, no question now as to who is in control.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Matija Stasic
battles to win it back.
Matija Stasic
very firm in standing his ground there.
It is a tough full contact contest. Dybala!
And the keeper can swallow it up.
I think the little eagerness just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
Too well with his teammates.
Keeper goes long.
Douglas Costa. Tries, they might, they just couldn't get into an attacking area.
Oh, it's opened up nicely. Can he finish?
Konopienka.
Benatia
with a fine tackle.
Going for goal!
Good catch by the keeper, though pretty much straight at him.
Alexandra. He's out on the left now. Schalke have just about everyone back and central. And clearly they're trying to show strength.
Up he gets! Taken with style!
Just another one to add to what has already been an incredible haul.
Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, why ease off?
It's become a case of men against boys. Quadrado. What's Konopienka? And here's the chance to counter. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
He's got away. There's the cross. Repelled. Bentaleb plays it forward. Well, they could break here. Defending was strong and firm. He's left his man. Room for a shot.
Sandro tries to get it forward quickly.
Now chance to break. And it's Quadrado. Got through to him. It's Cristiano Ronaldo going through, and Dybala sticks it away. A contest no more. It is nothing short of utter humiliation.
It's part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Try from distance.
And that is the last effort of the game.
Great day for attacking football. The
artists have painted their pretty pictures. Only one team in it.
So Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
There's a solidity about them, almost as if they set up not to lose and see how things unfold. That is the